got a lot going on in the hip this
week. Hey! That guy's the worst.
No, I don't even like him.
Yeah, me neither.
Anyway, we've got a lot going on at the hip this week.
Yes, we do. We're going to tell you all about it.
Because this
is This Week at the Hip.
Leveling Up is on the main stage and continues to receive rave reviews from hip regulars and critics alike. Get your tickets today by calling 375-HIPP or through our website at thehip.org.
In the cinema, we still have Tennessee Queer running through the weekend. And on top of that, this Sunday marks the first day of our fourth annual Jewish Film Festival. Celebrate UF's Jewish Awareness Month with us by stopping by and enjoying the latest and greatest in Israeli films.
And finally, the Hippodrome's Keep Gainesville Hip campaign is gaining momentum. We've raised over $17,000 together, but still have a long way to go to achieve our goal. Click on me to find out how you can help out this awesome cause.
Hey man, who's there?
No one. No one's there.
Aw. Well, come on by the hip. There's always someone at the hip.
Really?
Yeah. So tell a friend.
No one wants to be a phony.
So like we said, come on by. And thanks for watching.
And have a hip day.